archives. Then, not only for the past association, present the future are related to the matters in these archives. It is one of the largest archives in Asia. NAI, National Archives of India, is the largest archives in Asia. Then, John William Forbes, called the father of National Archives of India. We get a lot of information about our government from the archives. Then, this is also one written source. The next one is Tamil Nadu Archives. TNA is located in Chennai. Past wanted to break up the Arabs and Indian Ocean. The Portuguese and Arabs conflict with each other. Arabs were defeated near the Bayou. The naval supremacy in Asia was occupied by the Portuguese. The Nanfunchadi Albertu 1509 to 1515. He was the real founder of the Portuguese in India. Why he was known as a real founder? All the Portuguese persons came in our country, but they are conflict with each other, and Alfonso de Albuquerque was a real real foundation in our country, and he wanted to maintain the friendly relations with the Vijayanagara Kingdom also. The another important Portuguese, you know, the Tumba. He is also came in our country and occupied for our important places. Next one, the Dutch. After the arrival in India, the Dutch founded the first factory in Vasulipatnam. The Dutch also came in our country, wanted to occupy for the immense wealth of our country. Then he first factory was in Vasulipatnam, and later he was shifted in the Nagapatnam. The Dutch purely killed in the 10 English people with the conflict with the English people and the Dutch. In the Battle of Bedra in 1759, the Dutch was defeated and the British gained supremacy in India. During the 16th century, the Portuguese succeeded in capturing Goa, Tayu, Daman, Salcette, Basin, Chowl and Bombay on the western coast. Then the Portuguese brought the cultivation of tobacco to India. Then he also spread the new religion, Catholic, in India. The printing press was set up in Portuguese and Goa in 1556. The Indian medicinal plants by the European writers was printed at Goa in 1563. These are the important matters done in the Portuguese in India. Next one is the British. On 31st December in 1600, Queen Elizabeth of England issued a charter, and in this charter he included the governor and the company merchants who trade with the East India. The Mughal Emperor Jahangir permitted the English to establish a factory in 1613 at Surat. Then next to the commercial treaty with the emperor, they occupied the area of Agra, Bombay, Kolar and Ahmedabad. Then next, the important places also occupied by the British peoples like Calicut and Kovilpur and Sultanmuri. These are all the places of later it is known as the Calcutta. Next one is the Danish. The Danish people, they established settlement at the Zanzibar, and later it was occupied in Serampore as a headquarters. Then they tried to strengthen themselves in India. So all the places given to the British people. The French East India Company. The French East India Company was formed in 1664 by Gouverneur the Minister of Louis XIV. Pondicherry became the most important place for the French settlement in India. The new places were also occupied by the French East India Company, like Chandranagore near Calcutta. Then the important French East India Company established factory in different parts in Magay, Karaikal, Kasim Bazar, etc. Next one is the conclusion. The conflict with the European countries in India, the three Carnatic Wars are ruins in India.
European trading centers in India. Portuguese settlement. Cochin, Calicut, Cananur, Goa, Dayu, Daman and Basin. Then French settlement in India, Mahe, Karikal, Pondicherry, Yanam, Balsoor, Chandranagar. The Dutch settlement in India, Nagapattinam, Puliket, Chinchura. Then Danish settlement in India, Tranquebar, Serambur. Then English settlement in India, Madras, Bombay, Salcette, Surat, Porat, Ahmedabad, Hooghly, Calcutta. Students, follow these colors. The settlements is like European countries give a different colors. You should follow the colors and find out the places like Portuguese, French, Dutch, Danish and English settlements in the map of India.
Eighth one, Calcutta.